Michael Jackson is clearly the greatest video artist of all time.
I really think he's done something amazing that can never be done again.
Michael is the most fascinating, most talented artist that we've had for the last 30 years.
The first video I remember loving and seeing, I would have to say it was Billie Jean.
Even to watch him sort of just walk down the street and having those light boards on the sidewalk kind of light up.
Everybody's looking on the sidewalk.
To me, it was very almost Fred Astaire, actually.
After that, it was Thriller.
Thriller was just, you know, I mean, that blew people. That was an event.
I still think it's a cool video.
Thriller still holds up.
After Thriller, it was a wrap. I was just a groupie.
First Michael video I saw was Beat It.
Beat It's probably the best one besides Billie Jean.
I saw him, you know, rip up that choreography and it just looked so smooth.
Michael Jackson does Bad, and who does he get? He gets Scorsese.
Michael was really the one who said, you can tell a great story and make a song visually captivating as well. He's the first one that created, like, the real storyline in the short film for MTV.
Black or White, you know, I think was one of those videos that Michael did where the idea of the video and the technology that they use as far as the morphing of the different nationalities and the different faces was the focal point of the video.
He's the one who really took it to the next level, kicked the high budget into gear.
With each video he has, visually, they all do something different to you.
Michael Jackson has impacted music videos for everyone, period.